Reminds her of the isolating, suffocating darkness that she lived through as a young girl. Imprisoned in her room at night, the faces in the dark coming through the walls. She once thought everyone could see them. I mean, that's what children say all the time, isn't it? That there are monsters in the dark. By the time she realized that only she could see them, her father, Zinbel, could see the monster in her.
It's not gonna run out soon.
She hasn't got much time.
Burn out. She's too slow. It's not going to burn out.
The darkness will come again. She escaped the darkness, that she's with the gods. But what if they lied? What if the darkness took her and trapped her here? Father's keeping me away from the others. Away from Tilly. I won't give up. I'm not going to rot in here. I'm going to find Dillian.
Find you. The beast is down there.
No. No. She knows the beast is there. He's always
watching you.
Yeah.
Zinbel was trying to save her from the dark. But she wouldn't listen.
Never choose.
And now everybody has to.
Because of her. It's all her fault.
All her fault. Weak.
She should have known. She should have known.
Why doesn't she learn? Maybe she learns. Now the darkness has Dillion's.
And it will take...
Although Sigurd kills the dragon, Rian wants to keep Fafnir's gold all for himself. Rian also wants the strength and wisdom of the dragon, so he drinks its blood and asks Sigurd to roast Fafnir's heart for him. Sigurd does so, but when he touches the roasted heart to see if it is done, he burns his finger. Without thinking, he licks his finger and tastes the dragon's blood. In that moment, he understands the language of birds and hears them talk nearby.
The beast has the head.
It's got the head. She will be trapped.
The beast has the head and he's using it.
Once she gets down there, she'll come out. It's luring her down.
The darkness will take her like it took her mother.
The beast knows. The beast knows exactly where she is. She's falling for it.
She falls for their tricks every time.
Plays into his hands.
Sigurd's newfound power lets him hear the birds speak. And they say, Sigurd should eat the heart himself. Rian wants Fafnir's gold. Sigurd should kill him.
She can do it. What's she doing?
She's lighting a torch.
She's making light. She's making a fire.
She's got light on the other side.
She'll be safe.
Help but think of him. A tender guiding flame in a world so black. longer it burned, the more she convinced herself that there was nothing beyond its reach. How little separates us from what we fear.
No fear would ever reach her. But like me, Sigurd is fearless and passes through the flames just as I did, and wakes the sleeping warrior girl. She teaches him the secret wisdom of runes, namely victory runes, ship runes, runes for persuasion, runes for truth, runes for healing and help, runes for perception and power. Like Sigurd, the greatest young warrior of the North, you must learn the secrets of the runes to fight amongst the gods in hell.
Come back to me. Come back.
I hear you.
Come back to me, son.
I'm coming for you.
Hear my voice.
I'm coming. People think of evil as an unnatural, invisible force, and so invoke the gods for protection. But evil can come from the hand behind the gods. A familiar hand, cold and cruel. He tried to fix her with his rituals, kept her trapped in that hole. She couldn't say which was worse. The darkness. Or the monster that her father had become. She couldn't fight them both. And so she left. Headed for the one ray of light that shone down on her. If she had stayed, she wouldn't have survived. Maybe Delian would still be alive.
I'm so sorry, my love. She will save his soul. Even if this time she can't save her own.
Forgive me, Senua. I know you have no reason to trust me anymore.
Shadow, listen.
But believe this. It was my mission to make you hate. To face the darkness with a passion so great it could focus your mind on this quest. Without it, I'm doing you to get very time, I wanted to protect you from the truth that would have destroyed you a long time ago. But you have conquered your darkness at every turn. You deserve to see behind the veil of darkness.
Then take me to the mountain.
Trust you.
As deep as we can go.
I won't stand in your way.
She has to trust him. Show it.
You will not survive what is in there.